terribly unhappy. The bottom line is, I don't love you enough to stay married.
Also in her desk were books about divorce.
She was planning the separation, and she'd saved up some money, and she had spoke to a couple of lawyers to get some advice, and she was making her plan to move on.